Fraser downs, fourth rice. Full stud. There we go. Off of pacing free. Lunchy gunning for the early lead. Leading from the far outside, Red Star Marlene. See Lector, two under whip urging, trying to move up. Watch Your Money Bot was up with the leaders. There is Rocket Doodle Doo at the pylon's fifth. Then a gap of two, Garden Gate Admiral. Two more, Del Rey Otierra. Then free passage for Hoofer, who had the pylon's position, got away last. As they approach the opening corner, Red Star Marlene's moved into the early lead. As they just passed the corner, racing in the two-hole free lunch, Watch Your Money Bot got away third. Racing parked out, Selector 2. First quarter, 29 seconds flat. That's a Rocket Doodle 2 moving up along the inside, along with Garden Gate Admiral. That's Del Rey Otierra in seventh. Three passages eighth, and four Hoofer can see them all. As they round the club turn, pacing with the lead, it's Clint Warrington Jr. and Red Star Marlene. But now pressure coming, taking a shot first up. Watch Your Money Bot. Free lunch along the inside is in the two-hole ride third. That's a Rocket Doodle Doo taking a little peek up the pylons fourth, and now gonna make a move out here. Three deep up the backside. Rocket Doodle Doo blasting on into that lead like a rocket, has opened up a five-length advantage. Darren Lupul in a 7-1 shot. Rocket Doodle Doo zipping into a seven-length advantage now. Red Star Marlene second. Up on the outside, Watch Your Money Bot. Free passage is making up ground. Out three deep and then Garden Gate Admiral and free launch. Three-quarter time, 1:27-4 off a half and a minute flat. That was a 27-4 third quarter, and this horse is cruising home here. Rocket Doodle Doo! Rocket Doodle Doo does win it very impressively. Free lunch will be second, photo for third, between Garden Gate Admiral and free passage. Rocket Doodle Doo, check it out. A back half in 56 flat. The mile, 1:56.